Live from Roanoke, it's the Miss Virginia Pageant. 20 contestants from throughout the state compete for the title, the crown, and the road to Miss America.
The coast, the mountains, gonna shake the ground around them. They're pretty smart and sassy, everyone. Yeah, they're the pride of all who know them. Yes, we love them and adore them. And we're here to see these ladies do us proud. Woo! Yeah, we're ready for the show to start. These ladies gonna do it from the heart. It's Miss Virginia 2006 tonight. Woo! Yeah, we're coming. The mountains gonna shake the ground around them. They're pretty smart and sassy, everyone. Yeah, they're the pride of all who know them. Yes, we love them and adore them. And we're here to see these ladies do us proud. Yeah, we're ready for the show to start. These ladies gonna do it from the heart. Smith, Virginia, 2006 tonight. Woo! Miss Apple Blossom Festival.
Jennifer Gursky, a graduate of Shenandoah University with a Bachelor of Fine Arts in Music Theater.
Miss Appomattox Festival.
Vanessa Smith, a business major at Liberty University.
Miss Arlington.
Adriana Scarlotta, pursuing a master's degree in music at George Mason University.
Miss Blue Ridge Mountains Festival.
Kelly Arnold, an athletic training major at Emory and Henry College.
Miss Chesterfield.
Erica Ulick, pursuing a Bachelor of Philosophy in International and Area Studies at the University of Pittsburgh.
Miss Greater Franklin County.
Michelle Cundiff, a junior at Danville Regional Medical Center, School of Health Professions, Radiologic Technology Program, pursuing a Bachelor of Science with a concentration in radiology.
Miss Greater Richmond.
Lauren Collier, a business administration graduate from Virginia Commonwealth University.
Miss Greater Springfield.
Carissa Cameron, a broadcasting major at Germana College.
Miss Hampton Holidays Festival.
Amanda Stump, a graduate of Roanoke College, pursuing a degree in health and human performance.
Miss Hampton, Newborn News.
Lee Taylor Smith, a drama major at the University of Virginia.
They're gonna do their best to keep smiling all night long, long, long. These girls are flying higher than a jet airliner. And if you wanna get to know these ladies, come along.
Miss Hampton University.
I am Antoinette Knox, a graduate of Hampton University with a Bachelor of Arts in Sociology.
Miss Lonesome Pine.
Haley Shay Mullins, a licensed cosmetologist furthering my career at the Joe Blasco Makeup Academy in Orlando, Florida.
Miss Lynchburg.
Amanda Evans, a graduate of Liberty University with a degree in psychology.
Miss Norfolk State University.
Diana Rachel Ramsey, a business major at Norfolk State University.
Miss Portsmouth Seawall.
Erin Hilder, the communications graduate with honors from Radford University.
Miss Powhatan.
Sherelle Gaines, pursuing a Bachelor of Fine Arts in Theater at New York University.
Miss Roanoke Valley.
Natalie Fossier, a law student at William & Mary School of Law.
Miss Virginia Beach.
Ashley Smith, a mass communications major at Old Dominion University.
Miss Virginia Dogwood.
Katie Bowes, a major in communication studies with a concentration in public relations at Bridgewater College.
And Miss Virginia Peanut.
Ravita Threet, a dance and choreography major at Virginia Commonwealth University.
Miss Virginia 2006 featuring the Miss Virginia Men. RJ Brown, Karma Butler, Michael Ryan, Gonzalo Wu. The Miss Virginia Dancers, Carrie Joy Fitzgerald, Kathleen Lee, Amelia Tuck Martin and Skylar Midget. Choreographer Lisa Wallace. Co-producer Jerry Duck. Producer-director Hugh Copeland. I'm your host, Dustin Elsie. Hostess, Miss Virginia 2001, Megan Shanley. And Miss Virginia 2005, Christy Glakis. Woo! Here we go. Yeah, we're coming for Miss Virginia. They're gonna do their best to keep smiling all night long, long, long. These girls are flying higher than a jet airliner. If you wanna get to know these ladies, come along. Woo! Yeah, we're here for Miss Virginia. They're gonna do their best to keep smiling all night. Welcome! Tonight we're here in the Star City of the South. The excitement is building and you're in for a competition you do not want to miss. With myself hosting tonight's show is Miss Virginia 2001, the beautiful Megan Shanley. It's great to have you back.
Oh, it is so great to be back. Good evening, everybody. This year's Miss Virginia has had quite a year. She has taken her platform to Virginia's juvenile detention centers, worked with numerous service organizations, and promoted the Right Decisions Right Now program. In Las Vegas, she was preliminary swimsuit winner and was named third runner-up to Miss America. She's Virginia's pride, Miss Virginia 2005, Christy Glakis. Such an amazing year, and we are so proud of you, and you've had so many awesome experiences. Words of wisdom for the new Miss Virginia, what would you say to her right now?
I've inundated them with the information that this is a job and to work really, really hard, to take it seriously. I think they all really are going to, and from that level now, just be yourself. You're all 20 incredible women, and I'm so proud of all of your daughters. You have now met this year's 20 outstanding contestants who started the competition earlier this week with our judges' interviews. During the past two nights of preliminaries, contestants have been scored in swimsuits, talent, evening wear, and onstage questions.
We asked our judges what they were looking for in each area of competition, and you will see their responses as they are introduced throughout the show. Tonight, we narrow the competition to the top 10 semifinalists, and after the scores are totaled, the new Miss Virginia will be named. Good luck to all of you. Which one of these 10 semifinalists will she be? Miss Greater Springfield, Carissa Cameron. Miss Lynchburg, Amanda Evans. Miss Roanoke Valley, Natalie Fossier. Miss Apple Blossom Festival, Jennifer Gursky. Miss Arlington, Adriana Scarlotta. Miss Greater Richmond, Lauren Collier. Miss Hampton, Newport News, Lee Taylor Smith. Miss Blue Ridge Mountains Festival, Kelly Arnold. Miss Chesterfield, Erica Ulig. And Miss Virginia Beach, Ashley Smith. Our 10 semifinalists, ladies and gentlemen. One of these outstanding young women will be Miss Virginia 2006. Stay tuned, it all happens tonight!
Hi, I'm Madeline LaRosa, Miss Virginia's Outstanding Preteen 2005.
And I'm Ellie Bunn, Miss Virginia's Outstanding Teen 2005.
The Miss Virginia organization is delighted to welcome the outstanding participants in this year's Outstanding Teen and Preteen competitions. This program, under the direction of Linda Haas, is in its third year.
Each state's teen winners will be competing for the national title during August in Orlando, Florida. Please welcome Miss Virginia's Outstanding Teen and Preteen contestants with the Academy of Dance Showbiz Kids from Newport News in You Can't Stop the Beat.
With the influence of Latin rhythms and warm Virginia breezes, please welcome our contestants in swimsuit competition.
It's a hot one, like 7 inches from the midday sun. Well, I hear you whisper and the words melt everyone. But you stay so cool, my Mona Kita, my Spanish Harlem Mona Lisa. You're my reason for reason, the step in my groove. And if you said this life ain't good enough, I'd give my world to lift you up. I would change my life to better suit your mood. Because you're so smooth. Well, it's just like the ocean under the moon, and that's the same as the emotion that I get from you. You got the kind of loving that could be so smooth. Yeah, give me your heart, make it real, or else forget about it.
Miss Greater Springfield, Carissa Cameron. Miss Lynchburg, Amanda Evans. Miss Roanoke Valley, Natalie Fossier. Miss Apple Blossom Festival, Jennifer Gursky. Miss Arlington, Adriana Scarlotta.
And if you said this life ain't good enough, I'd give my world to lift you up. I would change my life to better suit your mood, because you're so smooth. Well, it's just like the ocean under the moon, and that's the same as the emotion that I get from you. You got the kind of loving that can be so smooth. Yeah, give me your heart, make it real, or else forget about it.
Miss Greater Richmond, Lauren Collier. Miss Hampton, Newport News, Lee Taylor Smith. Miss Blue Ridge Mountains Festival, Kelly Arnold. Miss Chesterfield, Erica Uling. Miss Virginia Beach, Ashley Smith.
The ocean under the moon, and that's the same as the emotion that I get from you. You got the kind of loving that could be so smooth. Yeah, give me your heart, make it real, or else forget about it. Or else forget about it. Or else forget about it. Oh, no. Or else forget about it. Make it, make it, make it, give me your heart.
make it, make it, make it. Give me your heart, make it, make it, make it. Give me your heart, make it, make it. Just make it be.
This year, our judges have selected four non-finalist talent winners. They will equally divide the $800 Betty Jo Patzel Scholarship given in memory of the former producer of the Miss Virginia pageant. The four non-finalist talent winners are Miss Virginia Peanut, Brevita Threet. Miss Greater Franklin County, Michelle Kundo. And Miss Appomattox Festival, Vanessa Smith. Miss Virginia Dogwood, Katie Bowes. Stay tuned, don't go away. We'll be right back with the talent competition. And now, tonight's talent competition.
Everyone desires to find the special someone to spend the rest of their lives with. And without that special someone, it often feels like there's a void. The hit song, I Have Nothing from The Bodyguard, explains exactly how it feels to be without that special someone.
Take me for what I am, because I'll never change all my colors for you. I don't really need to look very much further. I don't want to have to go where you don't follow. I won't hold it back again, this passion inside. I can't run from myself. There's nowhere to hide. Well, don't make me close one more door. I don't wanna hurt anymore. Stay in my arms if you dare. Or must I imagine you there? Don't walk away from me.
Love and care deeply about, we'd do anything to protect them if we could. Unfortunately, we can't always shield them from hurts and disappointments. There are times in life that I feel music speaks louder than words. Listen as I express my hopes for those lives I touch in my vocal presentation, If I Could.
I'd protect you from the sadness in your eyes. I'd give you courage in a world of compromise. Yes, I would. If I could, I would try to shield your innocence from time. But the part of a life I gave you tonight, I'll watch you grow so I can let you go. If I live in a time, in a place where you don't wanna be, you don't have to walk along this road with me. My yesterday won't have to
Good evening. Dancing has always been one of my greatest passions. Tonight I will be dancing about the joy of falling in love. I hope you enjoy my performance to Natalie Cole's classic song, This Will Be an Everlasting Love. Tony Award-winning musical, La Cage aux Folles, a poignant ballad describes the quest for tolerance and self-acceptance in a culturally evolving America. Its message defines a generation's struggle for equality and human rights. I look forward to the day when everyone can proudly say, I am what I am.
I am what I am. I am my own special creation. It's my world, and I want to have a little pride in my world, and it's not a place I have to hide in. Your life is a sham till you can say, hey world, I am.
Coming up next, more of tonight's talent, so stay tuned for a Miss Virginia 2006.
From the soaring high notes of operatic stars like Renee Fleming and Placido Domingo, to the award-winning albums of contemporary opera artists like Sarah Brightman and Il Divo, opera is an ever-evolving art form rich in a history of entertaining audiences. Tonight, I will entertain you with the romantic aria La Canzone di Doretta by Giacomo Puccini. My vocal performance tonight is entitled Forgive. It's a soulful ballad written and sung by Rebecca Lynn Howard, and this song addresses a lover who has gone astray. The real question that it asks is, forgive and forget, or relive and regret?
I always said that be it, that I wouldn't stick around. If it ever came to this, here I am, so confused. How am I supposed to leave when I can't even move? Well, you might as well have ripped the life right out of me right here tonight. And through the falling tears, can you ever just forgive? Oh, that's a mighty big word for such a small man, and I'm not sure I can.
Ever since I was 7 years old and I joined the Hurrah Players, I've fallen in love with musical theater. As the Lady of the Lake, I'm the diva who's always cast aside. Performing the song Diva's Lament from Spamalot, I'm Lee Taylor Smith.
Whatever happened to my part? It was exciting at the start. Now we're halfway through Act Two, and I've had nothing yet to do. I've been off stage for far too long. It's ages since I've had a song. This is one unhappy diva. The producers have deceived her. There's nothing left to sing now from my heart. Whatever happened to my part? I'm sick of my career, always stuck in second gear, up to here with frustration and with fear. I've no Grammy, no rewards, I've no Tony Awards. I'm constantly replaced by Britney Spears. Britney Spears. Whatever happened to my show? I was a hit, now I don't know. I'm with a bunch of British knights, dancing round in woolly tights. Whatever happened to my uncle, my agent, darn it? Whatever happened to my... Not yours, not yours, but my...
Don't go away, we'll be right back with more of tonight's competition.
Stay tuned for more of tonight's competition to find out who will be our new Miss Virginia. We'll return to the 53rd annual Miss Virginia pageant after we pause for station identification. This is the Miss Virginia Television Network.
Music has always been a very important part of my life. I absolutely love the oldies classics that everyone can sing along with. Tonight, I hope you enjoy my rendition of this Aretha Franklin hit. And remember, nobody wants to be a link in the chain of fools.
Well, that's my opinion.
Chain, chain, chain. Chain, chain, chain. Chain, chain, chain. Chain of fools. 5 long years I thought you were my man, but I found out I'm just a link in your chain.
Come on home. My doctor said
wrong. I'm added to your chain, chain, chain. Chain, chain, chain. Oh, chain, chain, chain. I'm just a link in your chain, yeah.
Hello, Virginia. British composer Sir Thomas Beecham once said, "Great music is that which penetrates the ear with facility and leaves the memory with difficulty. Magical music never leaves the memory." Tonight, I am honored to present Scorcio, violin with a contemporary twist.
Contemporary music is an integral part of modern society and reflects who we are in the current times. But we should never forget the classics and the true American standards. Listen to my vocal selection of Hope, that it's never impossible to find one's true love, as expressed in the Etta James version of At Last.
Call my own.
competition. Stay tuned for more of Miss Virginia 2006. The couture runway is always made of fashion. It's much more than fashion. It's theater, glamour, style. The allure of the human form in motion. As Sir Elton John puts it, dress has always been our strongest suit.
Oh, now I believe in looking like my time on earth is cooking, whether polka dotted stripes or even checked. With some glamour guaranteed, every fiber of my being is displayed to quite remarkable effect. From your cradle by a trousseau to your deathbed, your own view. So never compromise, accept no substitute. I would rather wear a barrel than conservative apparel, for my dress has always been my strongest suit.
Overwear, underwear,
my strongest suit.
Woo! Hey, hey, woo!
Come on, girls. Woo, woo! Come on. Get it, get it. Hey, hey.
Next, our 10 semifinalists compete in evening wear. Last night, the Volunteer of the Year Award was presented to Melissa and Monica Pollard on behalf of their father, Al Pollard, who died in February at age 46. Al was vice president of the board of directors of the Miss Virginia organization and gave his time and considerable energy to further the development of our young ladies. It is said that you can judge the worth of a man by his friends. If that is true, Al Pollard was one of the richest men we have ever known.
Mm-hmm.
Megan Shanley is making quite a name for herself in the country music world. In 2004, she recorded an original song which the producers of the Food Network's Paula Deen show chose for Paula's wedding. Since airing the TV special, the song has become a new wedding favorite and can now be purchased on iTunes. Please welcome our contestants with their Virginia Princesses in Evening Wear competition, featuring Megan Shanley singing Here. Greater Springfield, Carissa Cameron. Lynchburg, Amanda Evans. Roanoke Valley, Natalie Fossier. Apple Blossom Festival, Jennifer Gursky. Anna Scarlatta.
will never be the same. Starting this very
Miss Hampton Newport News, Lee Taylor Smith. Miss Blue Ridge Mountains Festival, Kelly Arnold. Chesterfield, Erica Ulig. Virginia Beach, Ashley Smith.
Time comes to sweep us away.
After these messages, we will find out which five of our semifinalists will remain in the running for Miss Virginia 2006. Have you selected your top five? Stay tuned to see who our judges have selected as finalists. The Miss America's Outstanding Teen Program is the newest and most vibrant addition to our long history of recognizing excellence. The first Miss America's Outstanding Teen is an 18-year-old University of Texas freshman from Beaumont, Texas. We are so excited to have her here with us in Roanoke tonight. Lost? Fasten your seatbelt and grab a map. You might need it to keep up with this group. Please welcome Abner and Shannon, along with sidekick Megan Miller, Miss America's Outstanding Teen.
I've been everywhere, man, no love and everywhere.
I cross the desert, there, then.
But I'm breathing out in air.
Travel I can by sand, then. I've been everywhere. Reno, Chicago, Fargo, Minnesota, Buffalo, Toronto, Linzo, Sarasota, Wichita, Tulsa, Ottawa, Oklahoma, Tampa, Panama, Madwell, Oklahoma, Vancouver, Dalton, El Salvador, Amarillo, Toxtla, Bankrilla, Andorilla, Onligilla.
I've been everywhere,
man. No,
I've been everywhere.
I've crossed the despair, man, that I breathe the mountain air.
Tried love, had my share, man.
I've been everywhere.
Boston, Charleston, Dayton, Louisiana, Washington, Houston, Kingston, Davis, Carolina, Ray, Faraday, San Jose, Townsend, Glen Rock, Black Rock, Little Rock, Oscarson, Tennessee, Tennessee, Jacoby, Spirit Lake, Grand Lake, Dove Lake, Great Lake, the Beast Lake.
I've crossed as a spearman in that three mountain air.
Tried love, had my share, man.
I've been everywhere.
Louisville, Nashville, Knoxville, Armsville, Shearville, Jacksonville, Waterville, Conjuring, Richfield, Springfield, Thanksville, Shreveport, Hackensack, Cadillac, Fondalac, Deathwood, Idaho, Jellico, Argentina, Diamondina, Pasadena, Catalina, see what I mean? Leave the netherlair, man,
you're all leaving everywhere.
We cross the desert, there,
man. Drop, we've had our share, man. We've been everywhere.
That moment is here. I will call out the names of the five finalists in no particular order. One of these women will become your new Miss Virginia. Miss Greater Springfield, Caressa Cameron. Miss Hampton Newport News, Lee Taylor Smith. Miss Greater Richmond, Lauren Collier. Miss Arlington, Adriana Scarlatta. And Miss Lynchburg, Amanda Evans. The excitement is building. We'll be right back to interview our five finalists in just a moment.
And when she's walking, she's looking so fine.
And when she's talking, she says what's on her mind. She knows to take a stand, step right up, speak her mind. She's our uptown girl. And now for our uptown girls and their onstage questions.
Carissa, you've had an opportunity to work in a film with George Clooney, I understand. What was that experience like?
It was absolutely amazing, and just so you all know, he's just as cute in person as he is on TV.
As Miss Virginia, what would be the first step you would take to attack the AIDS crisis on a statewide basis?
Well, thank God the Right Decisions Right Now program is a part of Miss Virginia. I believe it's very important for the FACES Project to marry their vision of behavior modification with the Right Decisions Right Now program to help promote healthy living throughout the state for sexual health for our young people.
Thank you, Carissa Cameron. Miss Hampton Newport News is Lee Taylor Smith. Why do you consider yourself a champion snipe hunter?
Well, my grandparents live in Southwest Virginia, and they took me out when I was 9 years old with the sack. That was the way I was inducted into this association, if you will. And they came back with the snipe and threw it into the bag, and it was hopping around and freaking out. And then I realized, to all you who think there are snipes, there are no snipes. So I'm a champion snipe hunter.
Ooh. What first steps would you take to recruit more volunteers in communities across Virginia?
Well, my first step is to implement this 40-hour mandatory community service requirement within high schools. It's going to be so easy to do with the support behind it that I need. Maryland and California have already done it. They've set up a way that we can use their toolkit and watch what they did, what they hit snags on, so we can do it. And it's just an easy way to get these people volunteering like we need them.
Thank you, Lee Taylor Smith. Lauren, what did you do as a volunteer for the National Therapeutic Horseback Riding Association?
The National Therapeutic Horseback Riding Association allowed me to help individuals who are physically and mentally handicapped experience the world of equitation and help them ride and sit on top of a horse and feel the trunk of their body move in a way as if they were walking.
What would be your first goal in working statewide with Special Olympics?
Well, I do work statewide with Special Olympics, and my goal is to encourage people to realize that the Special Olympics is not about sports. It's about empowering people with mental disabilities and showing the world that they are able to make a difference. They are productive citizens of our society.
Thank you, Lauren. Adriana, how were you selected to be featured on the cover of Virginia Living Magazine?
Virginia Living Magazine did a wonderful spread on the actual contestants in the Miss Virginia pageant. Several years ago, I was at the shoot. I was in several of the pictures inside the magazine. And while there, the photographer asked if I wouldn't mind posing for the cover shot, and I did, and I held a crown right here.
What positive measures would you encourage citizens of Virginia to take to combat bullies and protect victims?
Absolutely. I think parents play a big role in this. And if selected to be Miss Virginia, one of the first messages I would bring to those parents is to stop and consider how their child might be feeling. I go into schools and I teach respect to students so that they understand how to talk to other students and how to really relate to other students. I think it's an important message to bring to schools, and I'm excited about it.
Thank you, Adriana. Amanda, of the places you have traveled with the Sounds of Liberty, which is most memorable to you and why?
I would definitely have to say the Brooklyn Tabernacle in Brooklyn, New York. We went there to sing, and behind us the choir was standing, and during one of our songs they stood to sing, and I can tell you it was a mighty rushing wind, and I have no idea what we sounded like, but they sounded pretty great behind us. It was wonderful.
Tell us about your participation with the organization Primary Focus and how you might extend that across the Commonwealth of Virginia.
Well, Primary Focus is a nonprofit, nonpartisan organization that's already implemented across the nation. And with that organization, I traveled around the country, actually, mostly on the West Coast. And so I would have the opportunity to partner with them in bringing more of their programs, assembly programs, to elementary school students across the state of Virginia.
Thank you, Amanda. that completes tonight's competition. Judges, the decision is yours.
I have had four big dreams in my life, some of them for as long as I can remember. To be Miss America, to attend the University of Virginia, to study in Africa, and to travel to Greece. Today, due to the service I have contributed to our Commonwealth and country, I have achieved all of them. I was Virginia's Miss America in a year that will come to represent the end of an era. 3 days from now, $35,000 in scholarships have allowed me to study in West Africa. This fall, I matriculate into the Ivy League of UVA, and less than 1 week ago, I returned from the greatest honor of my life, serving as an official ambassador of the United States of America to the most high-ranking government officials in my ancestors' home of Greece. In March, as I relinquished the local title that began the greatest journey of my life, I was able to thank the many people who made this year not only possible, but perfect. In addition to those, Billy, Sue, and Steve, for being not only exemplary directors, but spiritual guides and friends. Jennifer Pitts, you are the backbone of this organization. Thank you for bringing my wildest dreams to fruition. Captain Matthew Thompson, for becoming a dear friend and mentor. Harlan, Vicky, Tommy, Rosemary, Booty, Dennis, and Karen, I love you guys. Ashley Boyd, Carter, Melissa Suter, Heather, Nicole Briscoe, Shannon Shambo, a special thank you to Megan Shanley, and especially Jordan Forbes, Marianne Mitten, Adriana Scarlotta, Erin Hildreth, and my dearest Morgan Matlock for making the journey greater than the jewels. Thanks to the Miss Virginia hostesses, especially Tish. Thanks to Ethel and The Encounter for 7 years of success. Elaine and the Akins family, I love you and thank you. Thank you to Julius Tolentino, the keeper of our memories. MC Gravely, I love you from the bottom of my heart. Tom, this has all been because of you. You have played all roles. I love you so much. Jordan, you are ultimately patient and have proven your devotion through the most difficult year we will ever face. To bear your name will be my greatest title. Andrea Ballingy-Pruce, we were lucky to have you. You have been the example to me of a real Miss America. My life's accomplishments are entirely due to a mom, dad, and brother who consistently define the words love and family. You three are my world. As Miss Virginia, watching all my dreams come true, I've been kissed by President Bush, congratulated by Condoleezza Rice, impacted policy in our state and national houses, impacted international public policy, and began to change the face of juvenile justice. I've instituted many firsts in the world of Miss Virginia, but to have been the first Miss Virginia to bring her platform and the Right Decisions Right Now curriculum on a Christian school tour, to indeed leave a legacy in the name of the author and finisher of my faith, this has been my offering. The glory is all for God.
Stand on the edge bridge and look out into space and be awed by the wonders we see. We can all make a pledge that the whole human race will become what we want it to be.
Bring on tomorrow, let it shine like the sun coming up on a beautiful day. It's yours and mine. We can make a difference. It's not too late.
Last night, Miss Virginia 2005, Christy Glakis, introduced the Deborah Ellen Scholarship in the amount of $1,500 in honor of her mother, awarded to the contestant who best exemplifies kindness and devotion to children. The recipient of the 2006 Deborah Ellen Scholarship is Miss Portsmouth Seawall, Erin Hildreth.
And now, it is my pleasure to present the Miss Virginia Community Service Award. The young woman who receives this award was selected because she has made significant contributions to improving her community through her involvement in civic and charitable projects. I'm happy to present a $1,000 scholarship to Miss Arlington Adriana Scarlata.
Each year, the Miss America organization selects one contestant who has been actively involved in civic and charitable projects in her community. The Community Service Award from the Miss America organization is a $1,000 scholarship, and this year's winner is Miss Apple Blossom Festival, Jennifer Gursky.
The Miss America organization also presents an award to a contestant who has exhibited academic excellence and achievement. The Academic Scholarship Award from the Miss America organization is also a $1,000 scholarship and is presented to Miss Roanoke Valley, Natalie Fossier.
The Miss America organization heads 52 state programs and hundreds of locals across America. Contestants from each of our 50 states, the District of Columbia, and the U.S. Virgin Islands compete for the title of Miss America. The Miss Virginia organization is part of the largest scholarship competition in the world for young women. Tonight's winners will receive a total of $39,250 in scholarship funds.
It's time to announce the winners. May we please have the judges' results? Here we go.
The winner of a scholarship of $1,750 is Miss Lynchburg, Amanda Evans.
Receiving a scholarship of $2,500 is the third runner-up, Miss Hampton Newport News, Lee Taylor Smith.
A scholarship of $4,300 goes to the second runner-up, Miss Greater Springfield, Carissa Cameron.
We are down to two contestants. The first runner-up will receive an $8,000 scholarship, and Miss Virginia will receive a scholarship of $16,000.
The first runner-up is Miss Greater Richmond, Lauren Collier, your new Miss Virginia. Miss Arlington, Adriana Scarlatta.
Thank you.
Hi, I'm Madeline LaRosa, Miss Virginia's Outstanding Preteen 2005.
And I'm Ellie Bunn, Miss Virginia's Outstanding Teen 2005.
The Miss Virginia organization is delighted to welcome the outstanding participants in this year's Outstanding Teen and Preteen competitions. This program, under the direction of Linda Haas, is in its third year.
Each state's teen winners will be competing for the national title during August in Orlando, Florida. Please welcome Miss Virginia's Outstanding Teen and Preteen contestants with the Academy of Dance Showbiz Kids from Newport News in You Can't Stop the Beat.
With the influence of Latin rhythms and warm Virginia breezes, please welcome our contestants in swimsuit competition.
It's a hot one, like 7 inches from the midday sun. Well, I hear you whisper and the words melt everyone. But you stay so cool, my Mona Kita, my Spanish Harlem Mona Lisa. You're my reason for reason, the step in my groove. And if you said this life ain't good enough, I'd give my world to lift you up. I would change my life to better suit your mood. Because you're so smooth.
Well, it's just like the ocean under the moon, and that's the same as the emotion that I get from you. You got the kind of loving that could be so smooth. Yeah, give me your heart, make it real, or else forget about it.
Miss Greater Springfield, Carissa Cameron. Lynchburg, Amanda Evans. Miss Roanoke Valley, Natalie Fossier. Apple Blossom Festival, Jennifer Gursky. Miss Arlington, Adriana Scarlotta.
Life ain't good enough. I give my world to lift you up. I would change my life to better suit your mood, because you're so smooth. Well, it's just like the ocean under the moon, and that's the same as the emotion that I get from you. You got the kind of loving that be so smooth, yeah. Give me your heart, make it real, or else forget about it.
Miss Greater Richmond's Lauren Collier. Hampton, Newport News, Lee Taylor Smith. Miss Blue Ridge Mountains Festival, Kelly Arnold. Chesterfield, Erica Uley.
Under the moon, and that's the same as the emotion that I get from you. You got the kind of loving that could be so smooth. Yeah, give me your heart, make it real, or else forget about it. Or else forget about it.